Automobiles approaching snowflake specimen. All phases stand by to verify resolving power.
Phase blue, light wavelength approximately 0.5 thousand millimeters. Definition excellent.
Phase green, resolving power decreasing.
Phase green, increase U angle, verify.
Phase green, U angle increased to 14 degrees 29 minutes. Automobile definition excellent.
All phases hold U angle until forward units reach crystalline stage of snowflake.
Your attention, please. This is the tracking procedure of an adventure through inner space. Adventurous men of science who have made this journey before you are carefully plotting every phase of this incredible journey as you shrink beyond the smallness of an atom, the smallest building block of matter. We wish you an enlightening experience, for though your body will shrink, your mind will expand.
All phases lower resolvable separation as automobiles proceed through crystalline stage. Compensate shrinking factor.
Phase yellow. U angle increased to 85 degrees. Approaching practical limit.
Forward units approaching crystalline stage. Primary phases stand by to verify automatic tracking signals.
Phase blue. Phase blue. Oculoscope scanning. Signal modulation positive.
Phase green. Phase green. Oculoscope fading. Signal modulation variable.
For centuries, man had but his own two eyes to explore the wonders of his world. Then he invented the microscope, a mighty eye, and discovered the fantastic universe beyond the limits of his own meager sight. Now your adventure through inner space has begun. Through Monsanto's mighty microscope, you will travel into the incredible universe found within a tiny fragment of a snowflake. I am the first person to make this fabulous journey. Suspended in the timelessness of inner space are the thought waves of my first impressions. They will be our only source of contact once you have passed beyond the limits of normal.
Magnification.
Magnification. Magnification. Magnification. Magnification. Magnification. Magnification.
I am passing beyond the magnification limits of even the most powerful microscope. These are snowflakes, and yet they seem to grow larger and larger. Or can I be shrinking? Shrinking beyond the smallness of a tiny snowflake crystal? Indeed, I am becoming smaller and smaller. These tiny bits of snowflake crystal tower above me like an enormous wall of ice. Can I penetrate this gigantic prism? And yet this wall of ice only seems smooth and solid. From this tiny viewpoint, I can see that nothing is solid, no matter how it appears. And still I continue to shrink. What compelling force draws me into this mysterious darkness? Can this be the threshold of inner space? What are these strange spheres? Have I reached the universe of the molecule? Yes, these are water molecules, H2O. They vibrate in such an orderly pattern because this is water frozen into the solid state of matter. These fuzzy spheres must be the atoms that make up the molecule. Two hydrogen atoms bonded to a single oxygen atom. And I see it's the orbiting electrons that give the atom its fuzzy appearance. And still I continue to shrink. Is it possible that I can enter the atom itself?
electrons are dashing about me like so many fiery comets. Can I possibly survive? Pierced the wall of the oxygen atom. I am so infinitely small now that I can see millions of orbiting electrons. They appear like the Milky Way of our own solar system. This vast realm, this is the infinite universe within a tiny speck of snowflake crystal. And there is the nucleus of the atom. Do I dare explore the vastness of its inner space? No, I dare not go on. I must return to the realm of the molecule before I go on shrinking forever. Oh, how strange. The molecules are so active now. They have become fluid, freed from their frozen state. That can only mean that the snowflake is melting. Melting.
Yes, the snowflake has melted, but there is no cause for alarm. You are back on visual and returning to your normal size. This has been one of many exciting adventures through inner space in a never-ending search for new ways to rearrange molecules for the benefit of mankind. Now, in our display area, you will see modern miracles created by rearranging the molecules of not only water, but of air, coal, petroleum, and many other raw materials. This is Monsanto.
Miracles from molecules around us everywhere. There are miracles from molecules in the earth, the sea, the air. Now men with dreams are furthering what nature first began, making modern miracles from molecules for a world, an infinity unfurled, a world of inner space without an end, a world of mystery, of endless energy, with treasures more than man can ever spend. Miracles from molecules are done.